Who's scruffy looking?
What is up, my fellow nerds and gangsters? Welcome back to the Spiffy Nerd Herder channel. If you haven't subscribed, then you're not doing something right in your life. Subscribe.
Do it.
We got a little editing going on for the Star Wars Theory Vader fan web series, and a few of you have asked to see the first Star Wars fan film that I made when I was a wee lad in high school.
Oh boy, this is gonna be good, I can tell.
Before we get into it, I just want to say that if any of you condemn the skills of a 15-year-old or 16-year-old filmmaker, however old I was, I'm gonna send Luke, my son, to chop your legs off Anakin style with his toy lightsaber.
He will not let me down. He never has.
Now with that being said, when I was in high school, one of the things I did was cross country. And our school always lost to a school named Canyon High School. They were just the domination of all domination when it came to cross country. But in my senior year, it looked like we were going to win. And so we made this fan film in anticipation of winning. And it's definitely a kind of a parody of episode 3 with a bunch of other episodes thrown in. Now, but the biggest thing is you'll see that the lightsaber colors, the green one belongs to the villain. This is Darth Canyon. The red one belongs to my school, because our school color was red. It's all according to school colors.
And I see your Schwartz is as big as mine.
Just have fun with it. It's nothing special, but you do see me acting. And I'm brilliant. I mean, Oscar worthy. I mean, I don't know why we hired Steve to play Sidious in our fan film when I could have just done it. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy it. See you next time. Don't do anything I wouldn't do twice.
Master Slack, Master Valencia, Master Saugus, I must say you were not expected.
In the name of the cross-country foothill league, you are under arrest, Dark Canyon.
Are you threatening me, Master Slack?
The foothill league will decide your fate.
I am the foothill league!
Not yet.
It's treason.
Powerful than half ever.
running is strong with you. Become my apprentice. Learn to use the dark side of running, and you will achieve a power greater than any Hart High Indian.
No, I'll never join the dark side. I only answer to one master, the coach David.
So be it. I have waited a long time for this moment, my little red friend. At last, the Indians are no more.
Not if anything to say about it, I have. The oppression of the cowboys will never return. You have lost. Once more, the Hart High Indians shall rule the Foothill League.